guys. Enjoy the race.
Come on.
somebody tell this young man about what's sitting down on the girl. My goodness, Logan. You definitely put yourself out there and was not afraid to go in no man's land, man. Was the high side really that good for you tonight?
It was okay. I was doing everything I could to make it work. I smashed the whole side off this thing, jumping. My helmet's turned sideways. I'm only looking out of one eye. Got forehand towards the wheel. I don't know where I'm going. It was, man, congrats to Zach and them. They work hard, and to run second to somebody like him, that caliber of driver, it's just awesome to be where I am. And I'm running side by side. Yeah, we call it on Facebook, and we're good friends, and I have a lot of respect for him after tonight racing with him. Just congrats to him and his crew, and I just couldn't thank all the people in my car enough to make what I love to do possible. My mom, my dad, first of all, my grandma, my grandpa, Lowell's Custom Jeep, Powered by Raps, Jason Parker, BTS Towing Service, Dirt Defender, Billy Dust, Parker's Racing Products, Jason Parker, just everybody makes this thing go around. Doug, my crew guys, it's us three here tonight, and I hope I put on a show for y'all fans, and thank y'all for coming out.
Based off that reaction, man, it wasn't a person not sitting down there that was rooting you on there, young man. Now, throughout this race, you kept, broke, it seemed like in the clean air, Zach would have the advantage, but as soon as y'all got in with lap traffic in the dirty air, you really picked up the pace and started making some things happen. Was the lap traffic the difference between y'all today, between a dominating win versus a very close finish?
You don't want to be the leading car going into lap traffic, because you got to make the decision, and I get to make the better decision. If he chooses wrong or if he chooses right, I get to choose whatever I want. So it's hard, but he did it, and we just come up short, and I just wish we had that little bit, and we'd be over there.
You keep doing that, man. I don't think that's going to be a problem here in the future.
I hope not.
Definitely. Let's hear it again for Logan Roberson.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Speedway Car Cams and Dirt Car Wars. If you guys enjoyed that video, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. We'll try better next time, and thanks for watching.
Videography at its best. It's Speedway Car Cams or nothing.